Jedi. Now we finally got to Coruscant, the Jedi Council we knew would want to see how good the boy could be. So we took him there and we told the tale how his midichlorians were off the scale and he might fulfill that prophecy. Of course, could he bring balance to the Force? They interviewed the kid. Oh, training they forbid, because Yoda sensed in him much fear. And Qui-Gon said, now listen here, just stick it in your pointy ear. I still will teach this boy. He was singing, we caught a ride back to Naboo, 'cause Queen Amidala wanted to. I frankly would have liked to stay. We all fought in that epic war, and it wasn't long at all before little Hotshot flew his plane and saved the day. And in the end, some Gungans died, some ships blew up and some pilots fried. A lot of folks were croaking, the battle droids were broken. And the Jedi I admire most met up with Darth Maul and now he's toast. Well, I'm still here and he's a ghost. I guess I'll train this boy. And I was singing, my, my, this here Anakin guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. And he left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying, soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. We were singing, my, my, this here Anakin guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. And he left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye, saying, soon I'm gonna be a Jedi.
Heretic. Heck, they are as one to us. We will scorch them from existence with our engines devious. Our hate for them encoded into every bolt and thrust. Our wrath has come online. Engage the linkage on the side.
Give me plenty space. If I tell you that I'm hungry,